What up, people? Screwed up again. I forgot to bring my damn birth certificate. So I had to reschedule. I got to reschedule a stupid appointment to get my passport again because of that. I'm not stupid. But I should have read, you know, what I needed. I feel like such a goofball. But yeah. Oh yeah, I was making another video. Or I made another video. Basically saying that there was like no chance of me joining. Well, without experience. Well, I got a message recently in my email saying that I didn't need experience. I just had to fill out another survey. So yeah, that's pretty badass that I could join, get training. Said that I won't be getting paid, but I'm not doing it for money anyways. Just, I'm not liking what I'm seeing going on there. That shit needs to stop. You know, I'm physically able. I feel like I could be an asset. I know, it'll be tough. A lot of fucking explosions. A lot of bad weather, but I'm used to it. Look at that. Yeah. Ice. Yeah. It's real bad out here. But yeah, the way things are going though, Russia won't be able to keep this war up. So it probably won't even need me. And I'm okay with that. So whatever money I don't spend traveling there, a big chunk of it will be going to, you know, to some charity of my choosing. I'm not a rich man by any means, obviously. But, you know, I could spare some money. Or I will spare a bunch of money. Yeah. Do what I can. Ah, sucks, man. Sucks. His dad got shot, and just the way he was crying for his dad. And the dude asked him, or his dad asked him to shoot him. Man. No one deserves that. But anyways. Oh, I was mad sick. I had to reschedule because I got food poisoning. So yesterday I felt like death. Like, just kept puking. It's been tough. But I'm in good enough shape to work though. Gonna make that money. Alright, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.